I'm Jim Fredericks, Director of the Idaho Department of Fish and Game. This week, we're recognizing Chronic Wasting Disease Awareness Week. CWD is an infectious, incurable, and fatal disease that affects deer, elk, and moose. CWD is not caused by a bacteria or even a virus. It's caused by misfolded proteins called prions. Unfortunately, prions are nearly impossible to destroy, so once CWD is in an area, there's no getting rid of it. However, that doesn't mean we can't control the spread. The first part of controlling the spread is knowing where it is. Our staff has been monitoring for the disease for nearly 20 years, and it was first discovered during the 2021 hunting season in Game Management Unit 14, north of Riggins. The disease likely would not have been detected without hunters submitting samples for CWD testing. Now we need help from hunters to continue monitoring for CWD by providing samples from around the state. Hunters can collect and submit lymph nodes from their harvested animals themselves, or take their animals to a check station or regional office for fish and game staff to collect a sample. Instructions for sample collection and drop-off locations are available on the Idaho Fish and Game website. If you're hunting in units 14 or 15, it's extremely important that you take special precautions to avoid spreading CWD to other areas of the state. Please be aware that there are special rules in place for handling harvested animals. Be sure to review the current big game regulations and do your part to keep our herds healthy. This week, we ask everyone, and especially hunters, to learn more about this disease and what you can do to help us monitor and manage CWD for the long-term conservation of Idaho's deer, elk, and moose. Please reach out to our biologists and officers if you have any questions. Thank you.